Yes, Glenn Gould playing Bach was omnipresent in her house and in her car, along with Oscar Peterson. It was a good thing.
Wow. Yeah, God bless grandmas, huh? And God bless Glenn Gould with Critter as his left hand and me as his right hand. Here, sans humming, is Gould's interpretation of Bach's B-flat, Partita, number 2, the Allemande. Gould didn't do that.